to engage. Ready here. Moving to the target. Ready, Ghost. Dead. All of them. We secure.
Good hits.
Spotted an enemy chopper. Get some cover. There's a shithead over there. Eyes out for useful intel.
Well, what do we have here? Dead civilian, bloody paperwork, and two drones who shot themselves to death. You don't see that every day. This requires further investigation.
Artist Vasily. The extra firepower would have helped. Greetings. Don't be afraid. Do you know where I can find this weapon attachment?
More than happy to help you find where that is.
Much obliged, stranger.
Bad guy in sight. deployed.
More firepower, fix it. I ain't complaining.
Hostile in sight.
Made a statement.
Nomad, drones deactivated.
Could have used it right about now.
I
more trouble. Please. What is it?
Hey, I don't want trouble. Whoa, what do you want?
There's a drone flying. Got a hostile over there. Breacher on the objective.
What do you want?
Whoa,
what are you doing here?
Hello, friend.
Bad guy spotted.
Any clue where I can find this place?
The location of what you're looking for is right here.
I appreciate it. See you
around. Careful, sniper.
Here, fire!
got a sniper.
Get it? Like heavy D, the rapper? But I'm heavy G. Because, you know, I'm a gunner.
I need an enemy position. I see one there.
All quiet in my area.
They're on my side. I really hope nothing happens.
Hell yeah, Nomad! Okay, they have us. Track the sniper. He's gonna engage. Deploying combat drone.
The drone will give us an extra edge.
Drones decommissioned.
Could have used it right about now.
Hi, stranger. Can you give me more information about this?
That's it, as far as I can recall.
Many thanks, stranger.
patrol better. I'll get you a scan. Bad guy spotted. Sniper on scan. There it is, boss. Enemy down.
Too many men! We need to...
Nice shot, boss. Anything I should know?
hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Where is this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks.
Got one. Over there. Breacher marked. Enemy position marked there.
Sweet shot, Vasily.
Thank you.
Deputy Blue, I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. You got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley, specializing in patent law. Not sure what brought her here, though.
Why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to this story. Let me know when you find her.
Will do. You Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. I found your name tied to the Claw Project and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. Find someplace safe where we can talk.
There's a shithead over there. Got one. Over there.
You don't look like an outcast. Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast, but yes, Claw is far too dangerous to stay under Sentinel's control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this, but in order to do that, I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just lead me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore, just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done.